Hey folks, we're back again. I have it all put back together and we're just going to let it dry out. I'm going to put it inside the shed or inside my house. I don't know which one. Probably inside the house though. I think I've got a good spot for it. Then after I let it dry out for a little bit more, then we'll have the power up. Alright, that'll conclude this little, I guess it's a little series on the 1960s Welbilt Mighty Might Casement Air Conditioner. Thank you for watching and have a good day.